So it seems like LeBron's going full Looney Tunes with his shoes now. I mean, with all those different colors, you know, different blocking. I don't know, but looking from that point of view, it seems like his previous shoes have been following that kind of trend. You know, so for this one, 3 out of 5.